Hello and good morning, LinkedIn. As we all prepare for the release of the Microsoft Hololens 2.0, aka Sydney, in MWC in 9 days in Barcelona, I wanted to take this time to review two new patents released by Microsoft for near-eye displays in their mixed reality platform. And the first one specifically discusses a design for increased field of view north of 70 degrees by employing a layered switchable Bragg gratings to create spatially separated optical diffraction elements that have a combined field of view that's north of 70 to 75 degrees. It's higher than a single switchable waveguide element, which, you know, many of these, the HoloLens has three waveguides in it, the Magic Leap has six, basically for two different focal lengths. Now, these Bragg gratings are simply a transparent device, right, that has a periodic variation for the refraction index, which causes a large reflectivity at certain wavelength ranges given a certain bandwidth. Now, essentially, Microsoft is proposing this near-eye display device with a wider field of view via the use of these angularly multiplex holographic recordings that are spatially mapped to form gratings for the waveguide itself. If we're going back and looking at other patents, they've also discussed using micro mirrors or micro electromechanical switchable mirror devices to also create a wider field of view. And they could use either one of these in the new HoloLens 2.0. I believe that the new HoloLens will have a field of view north of at least 70 degrees. I made a few bets with Leap Nation, so we'll see where that goes. And the second patent, they also discuss using the MEMS systems, which are the micro electromechanical micro mirrors, to create a more streamlined eye tracking system coupled with infrared trackers as well in mixed reality, virtual reality devices. So let's go ahead and dive in. I hope you guys enjoy it this morning. Thank you so much.